Ladies and gentlemen, launching is about to resume. Back down here on pad number two, we've got Phil Entwistle's Alpha 3, and this should go to approximately 600 feet. This is being flown on a D6 motor with a 4-second delay. And this particular rocket is being recovery via a streamer. You'll actually notice the actual ribbon of cloth will come out from behind the rocket, and it will plummet quite quickly as it returns to Earth. Okay, do we have any aircraft within 1,000 metres of the launch area? No aircraft within 1,000 metres of the launch area? Okay, we have clear air. We're ready to launch on pad number two in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition. Okay, there's a misfire on pad number two. We're going to quickly cross over to pad number six now, where Alex is going to launch his AMRAAM 2. This rocket should fly to approximately 2,000 feet. It's flying on a G76 motor. Yeah, and it's a Mojave Green motor. This particular motor has a particular propellant formulation which gives it a green tinge to its exhaust plume. Okay, we're ready to launch on pad number six. Do we have any aircraft within 1,000 metres of the launch area? Okay, we have no aircraft within 1,000 metres of the launch area. We're ready to launch on pad number six in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, ignition.
That's even
accidents do happen.
Yeah,